you not entertained? Is this not why you are here? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more Marvel Spider-Man. Let's get right into it. Right where we left off, I did fix my NBA, right? Just before that, had to film more. I think this one doesn't. But I did fix the NBA. We don't have that glitching anymore, especially with this last Spider-Man episode. We had a bunch of glitching. I did fix the wire. I got a brand new wire. So it's working good. This Spider-Man one don't have the Filmora thing. I hope not, right? I don't feel you guys there. Just gonna adjust the camera real quick. Set it back. There we go. For you guys.
Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now.
Okay.
Including one nearby.
Got one more to go. Last game we did the last two towers. We gotta find the last one, which I'm guessing is right here. Yep, up there. Last episode, we did the other two towers. All right, is this it? We're at the mark. Or are you telling me somewhere different? Telling me somewhere different. Why are you messing with me? She's messing with me, bro. Where do we go? Why are you doing this to me? Alright. Do we go inside? What is this thing right here? Keeping the peace. Investigate the RIP signal. But where is it? That's the damn question. I'm going to reload from the last checkpoint because I don't know where the last one is.
Towers are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that?
Thank you. I have nowhere to go. Nowhere to go. I have no idea. So there's something here. Right here. What are we doing here? Go over here. No. Around the building. Then we go in the door. No, we can't go in the door. Don't tell me it's right there. Up there, I see it. All right, climb up the... There we go. Where am I supposed to go, man? I'm confused. I don't know about you guys, but I don't want to waste the whole episode trying to find this damn thing. So what I'm going to do is be right back and figure it out. Okay, I found something.
Oh, wow. One of my old backpacks from high school. Forgot I attached tracking dots to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
Okay.
Still there? Got a robbery a few blocks away.
Spider cop's on it. Part man, part spider, all cop.
Where's the robbery?
Thank you.
Open the safe. Do it.
Hey, fellas.
Ah! Spider-Man! Shoot him!
Oh my God, they shot me. Guy's got a big ass gun. Got that guy stuck to the car.
All right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game, and Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri, you there? Gives the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her.
Right, climb up the wall, let's go. Woo-wee! There it is. Let's fix the signal. There we go. Okay.
Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs. Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day. Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. A short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private.
Let's go do that, work on our suit, and then we'll probably just end the episode of Spider-Man.
All units be advised, commercial robbery in progress. Location is north of Houston. Over.
Got cops can handle that. Let's go fix our suit. Thank you.
all units. There's a vehicle pursuit in progress. Need immediate response, Chelsea. Over.
Okay. You guys are enjoying this series, smash the like button. Comment down below you like it. If you remember watching, subscribe. While you're at it. Let's hit the lab.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. Parker! Dr. Octavius! What you got there?
Chinese. If I knew you'd be here, I would've...
What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker. It's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner. I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Uh-oh, the Dr. Ock has found out that we're Spider-Man. Check your email. Otto. Dr. Octopus.
Check your email. Hope this isn't how Doc fires me. Peter. The revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? Is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed this suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we're doing and changing the world together.
Your partner, he thinks that we make his suits, bro. Though. We're not Spider-Man to him.
He's Spider, huh?
We make his suits. Mm. Oh, look at that. That's cool. How do we move it?
That should do it.
Well, what I just did, but we got a new suit. He's got the new suit on. What's gonna happen? Ooh.
Come through. New York.
Yep. Oh, you got a Rangers jersey on? Do you got a New York Rangers jersey on? No, you don't. I thought I was going to go over here.
I think I figured out how Fitz's men are keeping his rockets running. Construction site.
Wasn't that shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything suspicious.
You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
Let's go check that out. Then I'm going to end the episode. You guys are enjoying it. Once again, smash that like button. Leave a like letting me know you like it.
Exactly constructed.
What are they doing?
I want to go find out. Just got a text from Doc. Looks like he attached an idea for a Spidey gadget. Man, does he ever stop inventing?
Sweet. Oh, it got me. All right, we're going to do that again. Real quick. Really quick. Let's be more quiet this time. Thank you. We're out of here. We're out of here. We got 1% of health left. Seconds, I'll have it for you guys in a second. We died twice, we're not gonna die the third time. Okay, we take out that guy and the other guy. Let's take out everyone one by one.
You guys are new here, so let me give you rule number. Now you go. Get out of here!
We got the gun, this guy. Take out the guy with the guns. That one's easy peasy. Alright, I'm gonna end it here because I'm dying left and right. We'll have this part starting right here in the next episode, which is up when? Find out in my February update video that's on my channel now. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace.